fleet.
All right, man, congratulations on being 7 CFL champions. How does it feel?
I feel great with a team like this. We lit, man.
Yeah. Just real quick, bro, just give me your thoughts and feelings on today's game.
Beach Boys.
We can't cuss, but we did what we had to do. Point blank, period.
All year. Right.
All year. Undefeated. MVP. First time. Let's get it.
MVP. What was the game plan going into today's game?
Hey, look, damn all that. Games ain't won on Facebook. Remember that.
Hey, just dominate.
Same game plan.
Yeah, real quick, man. Just overall, just talk about the season and what you guys accomplished and how big is this for you and your program.
He the MVP. He made most of the plays for us. So that's why we won it, because he the MVP.
First undefeated season. We did it as a team. Everybody stepped up, did what they had to do, filled in.
It's a long time coming for this group.
Yes, sir. Yeah. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Expect this same group of guys to be together next year for another year.
For sure. For sure.
Long as we got him. For sure. As long as we got him, we good.
We coming back, man. We coming back for it two times.
Hey, other boys is team.
Hey, hey, look. And no bandwagon.
I got one thing to say. Next season, any of y'all can get this stiffy.
My boy had two this game. Both sidelines.
Any final words?
Hey, what y'all got to say?
Thank you for CFL, for everything.
I'm just ready to say, man.
Ring me, please. I need a medal and a
shirt.
Ring me, please. Fuck you, heard. Oldest team in the league.
I'm just here so I don't get fined.
Oldest team in the league right here.
All right, well, thanks, bro. Congratulations. I look forward to seeing you guys next season.
Appreciate it. Yeah.